Today we will be discuss about the air conditioner working. Firstly, we will discuss about the parts of the air conditioner. We have a compressor, a condenser, expansion valve, and cooling effect generator. These are the connecting pipes, and we have a fan. Now we will see the working animation of air conditioner. Gas used is freon in the AC. Now what will happen? Compressor will start working and it will compress the gas freon and increase the temperature and pressure of the gas. And this high pressure and high temperature gas vapors will go to the condenser. And on the condenser, they will change their phase in the liquid form at the same temperature. And this condensing liquid will go to the expansion valve. Expansion valve will lower the pressure of the liquid, and it this lower pressure and cooled effect, it will go to the space where we want to produce cooling. And on this section, it will take heat from the space where we want to do cooling effect, or we want to cool this space, and it will again convert it into vapor by taking heat, and it will go to the compressor. When this heat is taken, these tubes will be cooled by this effect, and these cooled tubes will be circulate cooled air with the help of this fan, and this fan will give the cool air to the required space cooling. So this is the process of air conditioner for producing cooling effect with help of these parts. Thank you.